Professor Kenneth Andrade is sitting with us today. He teaches at San Jose City College. He's in his second decade of doing so. He's going to play the fifth guitar made by the late Robert Mattingly. This was made back about 1967. He's going to play some Hector Ayala and then some Mateo Carcassi. Go ahead, sir.